I noticed the release date on this film concurred with the vernal equinox for the Northern Hemisphere, and I noticed the logo also with the sun and what is perhaps the mythical immortal phoenix within it, in which in this case perhaps is making its journey over the equatorial plane, the Earth's equatorial plane, and into the Northern Hemisphere. Now, I hardly ever watch movies, but circumstances brought me around to actually watching this one. So, The Hunger Games turns out to be about sacrifice, among other things, as punishment for a past rebellion against the ruling city of Panem. Two contestants are drawn from the 12 poorer outer districts. The 24 contestants fight to the death. They're unwilling contestants, although they are made to look like they are willing to fight to the death for their districts, until one survives. The film's lead character, Katniss Everdeen, is highly skilled in archery. Her first name, Katniss, is derived from a plant commonly known as Sagittaria. This plant shares its name with the zodiac sign Sagittarius. The contestants from the 12 districts are aged between 12 and 18 years old. I think we can think of them as virgins. They all go to the ruling, godless city of Panem. Although it strikes me that Pan is the horny god, Panem. The Satyr, god of the wild, shepherds and flocks, hunting and rustic music, and so forth. Now, Panem, the M in Panem, may refer to empire and embers even. Whilst Panem may represent the sun, because within the movie there are obelisks around and so forth, amidst the zodiac of the 12 districts, Pan is a Saturnian moon, and I'll suggest that Panem may house a dark occult satanic civilization. I suggest that just as the returning Lion King was released on the Northern Hemisphere's winter solstice, being December the 25th, we have the Hunger Games being released on the Northern Hemisphere's vernal equinox. The Hunger Games is a spectacle of death. The virginal participants are supposed to and are made to appear willing participants. The participants are sacrificed to the ruling city of Panem, which undoubtedly relates to the sun, / black sun, the sun and Saturn, perhaps. Moviegoers, such as myself, enjoy and perhaps feed off the fear and energy of the kill. We continue the ritual in the season of sacrifice.